Welcome to Bentonville High School, the best high school in the state of Arkansas. Whether it's on the football field or in the classroom, we dominate the competition. And pretty soon, you'll be joining us.
But you might be a little nervous about going to such a big school for the first time. So in this video, we're going to show you around campus to give you a feel for your new home. We'll highlight the main places you'll be and the sights you'll get to see.
It's going to be fun, so stay right where you are.
To start off, BHS includes two buildings, a south building and a north building. See? North
and south, north, south, north, south, south, north, south, north, north, south. Since you'll spend most of your time as a freshman in the south building, that's where we'll start.
What's up, man? You know what I'm saying? It's B-Boy Falco. Falco White, add me on Facebook if you want to. But anyway, this is Bentonville. I'm gonna show y'all around, you know what I'm saying? Come on! Now this, as you can see, is the south side. South building, I call it south side. Pretty shady. This right here, this thing, is the south commons. This is where I, him, and other people like us. What am I doing, bro? This is where we come here and eat lunch. You know, people, you know, like this, sit and chill and talk all the time, you know. People right here sitting down, you know, during seminar, people usually come here and just do work, chill, talk. Nice to meet you. I'm Falco.
I like your glove.
Oh, thank you.
I'm Casper, by the way.
Casper?
Yeah.
Falco.
In the South Commons, you'll also find the South Main Office. This is where you can go if you have any questions about something or need to talk to an administrator. It's not really as important as the North Main Office, but we'll get to that later.
Hey, man. Let's check out the west side of the building.
West side?
The west side of the South Building is where you'll have most of your classes as a freshman. Everything from biology to English to civics. On the first floor, you'll also find the nurse's office. If you're feeling sick, check in here and they'll take good care of you.
Heading upstairs to the second floor, you'll see the counseling office. This is where you can go if you have questions about credit requirements, need to change classes, or want advice on what classes to take next year.
There's also the Career Center in the counseling office where Mrs. Hoffman can aid you with preparing for college, finding scholarships, and career planning. Don't be afraid to ask her for help if you need it.
Also on the second floor is the FLC office. Just stay out of trouble and you won't be here very often.
School is the place to be, 5 days a week from 8 to 3, you heard? I said school is the place to be, 5 days.
It's the library, bro. We gotta be quiet, you know what I'm saying?
The South Library is the place to go if you need to study or do research. It has tons of books, both textbooks for classes and other books you might find interesting or enjoyable.
Come and check out the selection or find a quiet place to work on homework. There's also two computer areas where you can do research and work on projects for class. It's great!
Well, man, it was fun in the library. You know, we had to be quiet. We need to go check out the rest of the building, though. You know what I'm saying? Let's go, bro. Hey, you mind if you get a ride to the band room? No, I don't got no gas money.
Yes, go ahead.
That's fine. All right, cool. Oh, that's good, sir. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Add me on Facebook. Well, here's the band room.
If you're in band, you'll spend a lot of time in the band room. This is where you'll have band class and practice for upcoming concerts and performances.
If you're in orchestra, you'll spend some time in here too. But there are also separate orchestra rooms just down the hall where you can practice and keep your instruments. In the same area, you'll also find some art classrooms and choir rooms.
I think it's time to head over to the main gym.
I think you're right.
I think I'm left. Main gym, bro, main gym.
All right, so this is where, you know, as freshman, you will be having PE.
PE, you know, basketball practice. What's the big old party thing?
Pep rallies. Nah, man, hey. The blacklight pep rally, that
nah,
was my
that
favorite.
Was fun, you know, just yeah. The neon.
Yeah, the dance and everything.
You know what I'm saying?
Bro.
All the cheerleaders. Don't even get me started. You know, the Chili's come here and dance, you know, dance. Everything happens here, you know.
The main gym.
This the biggest gym I done seen at a school, you know. You're not a basketball player.
Are you a basketball player?
I'm the best. I'm better than Michael Jordan.
Man, go ahead and show us what you got.
Bro.
Go ahead, man.
Without looking, bro.
Some basketball player you are.
My hand was slippery, yeah, okay. You know what I'm saying?
Aside from the main gym, there are also so-called auxiliary gyms just down the hall, like the West Gym.
I guess we showed them everything. Just check out the CCA. Now this right here is the Aaron R. Center. No, it's playing. You know, this is the Aaron R. Center, the AAC, what people call it. This is where, you know, you have assemblies over there in the big old auditorium looking kind of thing. Drama class, plays. You know, people come here and they got a piano right there. People come here and just rehearse for the drama class stuff, you know. And no food or drinks in the theater, yeah.
Give it to your Lord, I can't love him, sin no more.
Choose him, Becky, you chose him.
Well, enough of the South Building, it's time to head north. Though you won't be in the North Building much as a freshman, you will eventually, so let's go on a brief tour.
The first thing to notice is the North Main Office. Of the North and South Main Offices, this is the Main Office. It's where you will check in and out of school.
As with the South Office, feel free to come here if you have a question or need help.
Just next door is North Commons. This is just like the South Commons. You'll eat lunch here, talk with your friends, and just hang out.
For your freshman year, though, you probably won't eat here very often because this is where most of the upperclassmen eat lunch.
Next on our list is the Electronic Library, or e-library for short. You won't find any books here, just lots of computers. You can come here when you need to do research or work on a project for class. If you need any help, Mrs. Holland will be glad to give it.
Finally, heading down the hall, you'll see the lecture hall. This is a big room with long tables and lots of cool swiveling chairs. That's the best part.
Occasionally, you will take tests in here, like end-of-course exams or have informational assemblies.
Welcome, all you 8th graders. I'm excited y'all are going to be able to watch this show. What we're going to do, we're going to go quickly through this Tiger Athletic Complex, show you just what you can have the potential to be a part of. It's going to be huge, be a part of thousands of people up in these stadiums, getting dusted. If you haven't heard that, you'll be a part of it. It's great. We got the huge indoor football field here, which is enormous. It's awesome. It's fun. And so as you see, this whole football field, one of the nicest in the state of Arkansas. Being a part of this school is just amazing. You're going to love it. Now, I got to tell you, one of the most anticipated parts about coming to a football game is when you see these guys coming through that jungle wall right here. They're going to be banging on the walls. You can just hear them. They see smoke just going everywhere. And so you can just see, just kind of start hearing the theme song. Welcome to the jungle, baby. It's all coming. Then you hear the band just getting louder and louder. And then we get the dusting going on. And then these guys start walking. And you just get so intense. You're just so excited. You're like, yeah, just go crazy. And so and then you just go even crazier when we win. Because that happens a lot, too. So this is just one of the best parts about being a part of BHS is that being and seeing in the stands, the band, the football team, your friends, the food, of course the food. I gotta tell you, one of the nicest part about being a part of this team and being a part of this high school, we have the great state-of-the-art workout room. We got some massive weight here that you get a good workout, get a huge pump, get shredded, get all buff on that stuff. But then we also have cardio equipment. We got all kind of state-of-the-art machines, as you see here also. And then we got a ton of weight. If you think you can push some weight, you come here first and see what you can do. We got cages to do our bench press, squat racks, deadlifts, the shrugs. These teachers, these coaches here, they know their stuff. They'll get you in shape. Every athletic team that you're a part of, they're gonna be able to work out here. And you'd love it. Smells good too. Doesn't smell that bad. It's just amazing just to see what you can be a part of. Being a part of this school, being a part of number one in this state. BHS football team, state champions for about 3 years. We also have the state conference champions.
So we are the best. We got the swim team, terrific, gymnastics. We got the cheerleading squad. I mean, we are literally the best, and y'all can be a part of that. We're excited that you can. Just being a part of this, just in the football field is one thing. Then we got the baseball field right next door. We got the softball field, and we also have the soccer field. And so with all that you can see here is that you're gonna be a part of something huge. You are already a part of something huge. And so you just gotta love just being a part of something here at BHS, you're gonna love.
We know going to a big high school for the first time can be a bit overwhelming. We hope this video was helpful, and we're very excited to have you here. Oh, and one more thing.
Welcome to BHS!